Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to encrypt an email in Microsoft Outlook. Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that. So here I am in Microsoft Outlook, and I'm in the desktop version. And not only that, but I am using Microsoft 365. So you just want to make sure when you're doing this kind of encryption that whoever you're sending this email to also has Outlook 365. So in order to set your encryption settings, just go up here to File and go down here to Options. And then once I'm in Options, I can go to Trust Center and then click the button for Trust Center Settings. And on here, I'm going to go to Email Security, and then I'm going to click the Settings button right here. And then over here with the Signing Certificate, I'm going to click this button that says Choose. And once this window comes up for the certificate, I'm just going to say OK. And then I'm just going to give the security settings a name and then say OK here and then say OK here. And then I can see the default setting right here is MEO, which is the one I just created. And then I'm going to say OK. And then I'm going to say OK one more time. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now when I'm back in email in Microsoft Outlook and I go to a new email, if I go to the options ribbon up here under encrypt, I can encrypt with S/MIME right here. So if I check this option, this email will now be encrypted. So we go over some more about encryption out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.